that I've been working on, you know, I've had it for probably 13 years, and it's one of the rockers that I've always used as part of the entry for a lot of the models that we create. So the beauty of this rocker is this front entry. It's got a fair bit of curve just in this area here. It doesn't flip right out, and then it just weaves in this beautiful single concave, and then I adjust the tail lift depending on the model. So what we've done here to make this Jack Freestone course is, because he goes and surfs a lot of these QS events, a lot of beach breaks, does those crazy airs, he needs a board that's really easy and forgiving. Standard tested time is locked up, and that's the Jack Freestone Jazz one.